Today I'm showing you how to paint a dog in watercolour. Welcome to Art by Anna Marie. I'm Anna Marie. I love sharing my art and designs with you, so if you're new to the channel, go ahead and click the subscribe button. I want to show you how to paint a dog today. I know not everyone is a confident drawer, so I've got a free download link on my website for this drawing. You can print it out to trace, or you can grid it up to draw. You see here I'm using a dot grid to help with my proportions. I'll also show you the colours that I use when I use them today. Keep a careful eye on my brushes, they change halfway too. If you want a more comprehensive watercolour painting lesson, then head over to my Patreon page where all my lessons are in real time with step-by-step commentary.
Thank you.
I'm so thrilled with how this watercolour dog painting turned out. I particularly like the humour and personality of the dog. I thought it only fair to paint a dog this week as I painted a cat last week. Click the like button if you think that was a good idea. Oh, and leave me a comment below and let me know what animal you think I should paint next. Thanks for watching.